On tour with the legendary band Def Leppard.
That's very cool. They are really cool guys. They treat us with the utmost respect, and we look up to them. And they're treating us like part of the show, so that's really cool. And not that we've gotten treated bad before, we've always been treated very well, but these guys, they take it that extra step.
Right, it's not the idea of like an opening act, you know, gets cut back a lot. They figure the opening band is as much a part of the whole show, so it's that much more that they're getting into it with us, so it makes the whole scene that much better. It really does.
So would you say this is your first major tour with Def Leppard?
It's our first full start to finish tour, where we've done some other tours, David Lee Roth and Alice Cooper, did Europe and England.
In the Texas Jam.
Texas Jam. That was a rent-a-car tour.
But this is our first major tour from A to Z, covering all the areas. So we're hitting all the markets. It's really cool.
What's been your favorite place on tour so far?
Amsterdam's real cool. New York. I love New York. Philadelphia's cool. You know, a lot of these places I think are really cool. It's what you make of them. You know, we went to, like, England. We were going and checking out all the castles.
Indian food in England.
And Chinese food.
Yeah, but but you can't get Indian food over here like you can in England, so they're really into it over there. It's great.
To get back on track here, though, I don't know, there's a lot of places. It's the kind of thing where you start, you know, I hate that when you got to start naming your favorite things, because you sit there and go, oh, I like this. Oh, but don't forget about this. And so it makes it tough to try to just pick one certain favorite place. But, you know, Amsterdam, New York, they're all cool. Chicago, even the little places are cool. We seem to have a good time wherever we go. Don't you think?
I think so.
Yeah.
We're probably getting off track.
I was getting off track, too.
Right,
all right,
we were both talking about where we like. I love Chinese.
We were going
Indian
off the rails
food.
On a crazy train.
They asked
okay?
us where we like, and I like England. That's good Indian food.
Okay, you're right.
That's right.
All right. He has a point.
Well, where else would you like to play? What are you looking forward to?
Yeah, there is.
Hawaii?
We haven't been there. I've been there, but I would like the whole band. That would be bad if we all went there and played. Tahiti?
Yeah,
play
Caribbeans.
That's
get in
like
the sun,
go.
Follow the sun. yeah, I'd like to go to Canada. That'd
yeah, we haven't
cool.
done that yet. We wanted to do Rock in Rio. That'd be fun, man. I don't know. I don't think we're going to do it, but I mean, those would be a fun place to go. Hi, I'm Tommy, and this is Jeff. We're a couple of the cats from Tesla.
And this is one of our favorite all-time bands, Def Leppard.
I got a tough feeling in my blood. Don't touch that dial.
Don't touch that remote control.
Don't touch that VCR.
The all-new Record Guide will be right back.
After these important messages.
It's time for Record Guide Star Secrets. Do you have a question you'd like to ask your favorite music star? If so, send your question to Record Guide Star Secrets. P.O. Box 4, 007, Cherry Hill, New Jersey, 08034. Be sure to include the call letters of the station you're watching. If your question is chosen, you'll receive a free Record Guide t-shirt. Today's question is from Joseph Boyd of Birmingham, Alabama. Joseph wants to know, what do you think is essential for a rock band these days with so much competition?
We don't really think about it much. What we do is we just kind of just play, and whatever comes out, what we think feels good, that's what we do. And we have a company that's allowing us to do that. So I don't think we really give it too much thought.
Not as competition.
Right.
Because it takes all kinds to make the world go around. So hey, you need all different kinds. It feels like competitors. We just feel like it's maybe we're in on it with them right there. You know, doing the same thing and. And more power to them, and more power to us, and...
Yeah, we're just getting much fun. Just kind of be fun.
Right, you know, we don't go out to write songs going, we're going to try to beat out these guys or anything.
Right,
I mean, you
exactly.
know, if they're doing great, more power to them. We're just doing the same thing. You know, maybe trying to get a message across or
having
just
fun.
Having fun, releasing, you know, anxiety and... Yeah, it kind of relieves the pressure, you know? I mean, music is everything. When you think about it, you watch TV, and music is 3/4 of TV.
Yeah, we were thinking last night, we were watching that movie. If the music wasn't there, when, like, in a real dramatic part,
it would just be
nothing, you know?
Right.
In a movie, you know, like the music, da-da.
Yeah, you know?
You mentioned that. Like, you know,
I did, right, you know? It'd be like Jaws without the dum 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 dum.
Exactly. Thank
Jaws
you.
Would be nothing. Someone would be going, hey, I'm going to catch that. You know? But, so, you know, we're just trying to add another color to the color book of life.
The color bars of life, of the TV screen.
Right. Real, Tom. It's been real.
It's been excellent.
It's been great. It's been real cool. So thanks for tuning in to the all-new Record Guide.
Until then, man, keep on watching. Listen to some great music. Just